Annie's Place, May 23, 2010. I'm here about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. First big surprise, no wimpy little chain anymore. Now there's a great big gate in front of the place. This place is coming upscale. The stream is gurgling away. Let's see what's going on inside. Somebody brought a couple of really big rhododendrons. That'd be nice. I also notice the drain is set in place here. A rock ray around it. And the drain in place. Pretty nice. Oh, looky here. Some dirt. 2 big truckloads of really nice dirt. Wow. And just in case you're a prowler, wondering if you should wander in and break in. Nope. Alarm is in place. And police will be called. Guess what else is new? This, folks, is the carpet. A huge roll of carpet, all ready to install. We're coming to the end. Let's take a look at the job completion list. Touch up paint, done. Level kitchen floor, done. Stain doors, install doors, not yet. Install window trim everywhere but upstairs. Heaters still need to come. Paint, grout tile, install heated floor, install tile, all done. Grout tile, master bath, done. Sweep interior vacuum clean floors needs to be done. Clean paint off living room fireplace needs to be done. Install phone line, install cable line needs to be done. Sheetrock is finished. Clean mold off of upstairs closet doors, okay? Finished door opening to upstairs, done. Install subfloor upstairs, done. Some other stuff downstairs needs to be done. Install electric plugs and switches, done. Repair or replace front door, done. Finish installing exterior lighting, needs to be done. Finish spreading mulch, done. Remove sill fence, done. Paint behind gutters, done. Weed out property, done. Fan offset, done. Cut cement boxing yard, done. Garden shed, never happened. It's looking pretty encouraging, folks. I don't know if it shows very well, but the underlay is already in. So the carpet is halfway installed already. Kitchen countertops sub is done. And here you can see the stovetop. Doors are in the house, not fully installed, but the beginning is there. Here's the kitchen from the other side. Pretty good. Picture of some of the doors that are getting ready to be installed. Don't know how well you can see, but the carpet underlay is down. And in this area, the door frames are already installed. Since the carpet is being installed, my ladder and wheelbarrow and shovel were put outside, so I can finally take them back home. Ah, it's a good day. I don't know what kind of tree this is, but I decided to get beautiful just before the move-in date. Pretty nice.